Hello everyone, I want to show you something that some people may get confused when looking at a body of water showing the green carpet on it. Some people may think that it is a eutrophic body of water because they see the green stuff, the green carpet on it. But in reality, this is not eutrophic. This actually is covered with an aquatic plant called duckweed. Duckweed is an aquatic plant that has a free root system. In other words, the roots are not anchored. They are actually free floating. But and they're very tiny. I guess I'm going to show you how small they are. See? And there's no roots. The roots are able to see them a little bit here. They're actually they're floating there. They're free floating roots. Duckweed. Okay? This is not a eutrophic canal. Thank you for watching.